Hello everybody, I am the old one, and this is an episode of XCOM Enemy Within. Unfortunately, in this video, the first part of the recording was corrupted, or something went wrong, so now I am recording after the end of the video, again the start. We did have a UFO crash site to investigate. Right now I have already done that, so I cannot show you anything, and since this is an Iron Man, I cannot go back. So just enjoy after this little talk, enjoy the rest of the episode. MacGregor, which is accepted support for our main because she got hurt. Rodriguez, a newly acquired assault warrior, and of course our mech. So let's jump right into it. It's a large one, so we have to be careful, because
we
I don't know
on the mission site, setting
what
down.
Are we gonna
we'll be deploying to Russia for this one. Our target went down in a remote area.
I hope that we are not going to get any heavy sectoids, back sectoids, I don't remember the
name. This is Big Sky, we're just north of the crash site.
Okay,
strike
we
one is in position
are
to engage.
Actually
loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike one is authorized to assault the alien craft.
We are in the this is the front. The front, the back, I don't know. This is the I think that we will go straight into the action.
Heading there now. Alien material spotted.
Yes, we found the alien material. You are a rookie. You will go over there.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Could this be the ship responsible for the attacks taking place during the alien abductions?
Dr. Valen, I don't think so. I don't think so. Unfortunately for you, no. Okay, get cover over there. Good. You will go. Since the other guy went all the way over there, I think that we will be okay. Just getting a little bit rushing a little bit. And of course I will get some overwatches around the clock. No, I don't want to do the free aiming. Okay, three overwatches. I think that they are good if we find the patrol or somebody enters. Okay, this was a mutant.
Moving to position.
Noise, if I'm not mistaken. Let's get the melt. We get the melt. That's good. Get him down again. Good. Get the mech over there. Maybe give the protection as well. You will stay as you are. You will come over here. Stay hidden. You will take position over
there.
Actually go over there. We can spend a turn for you. You will go to an overwatch. You will go on overwatch. You will go on overwatch. You will go on overwatch as well. We do
quiet.
Hear something.
Did you hear something?
Those are chrysalists, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, let's enter. Yes, let's enter the building with the rookie. I'm gonna give you over there.
X-ray spotted.
And we have some guys over here. Maybe I should put him outside, because he is not in a very good position. Yes, let's put him over there. And let's wait for them to come to us. Maybe it's not that good of
positive enemy contacts.
Strategy. Okay, we have more incoming enemies. That's not bad. More Overwatch. A lot of misses, of course. But they are not gonna be a very difficult thing to make some mess with these guys. Alright, I think that this is the best solution right now. Because like that we have two chrysalists dead. You will stay in Overwatch. You will try and kill the last chrysalist. And you did, because you have the ability to Overwatch after that shot. You will do an Overwatch as well. You will do. We have a stealther somewhere over here. So I'm gonna be a little bit careful right now. That's why I wanted to. We missed with everything. Everybody missed. Everybody. Not even one. Two stealth mods. Okay, I know how we are gonna deal with it. And the way that we are gonna deal with it, it's with a battle scanner, because battle scanner reveals stealth units. I'm gonna place it over there so that there is a possibility to see what's going on inside as well. Alright, you can do anything. You can do a rapid fire, maybe. No, not that. Not just yet. What can you do? Not enough ammo to attack. That's not good. You have 73% to kill him. And you did it.
Nailed him.
Let's see, what do you have? You have 41% chance to hit. You missed.
Negative damage.
You have 52%. That was quite nice. Okay, you will do one and reload. Wait. Come on.
I'm on it, Commander.
Change to your pistol and assault him. Of course, you had to miss. You have to miss.
Resupply completed.
And of course, why not? Why don't you get the critical to my sniper? Why not? Why not? Okay. Let's try and kill him with this thing.
I'm all out. Damn it.
With you? Can you kill him? No.
Weapons dry.
Oh, okay. You will come and heal her. You will come over there and heal her next turn. You will change and attack with your pistol because he did hit you and you want revenge.
Done.
And you will stay in Overwatch. You are the only guy that you can Overwatch. Okay. Let's reload weapons.
Let's do okay. This.
You can come over here. And Overwatch. You will change to your sniper and Overwatch as well. We're gonna need your support. You will stay there in an Overwatch position and you will heal her.
Man up and get back out there.
Because, of course, he got hit a lot from that thingy.
Shut up. Listen.
Let's start that. Let's get you inside here. Let's get
heading
you
to that
there.
Location.
Where is everybody? Reload your weapon.
Back in. Aye, aye, Commander.
Go over there and Overwatch as well.
On
you
the
go over there and Overwatch. I'm gonna get you over
heading
here.
Now.
And Overwatch as well. And you will, of course, Overwatch. A lot of Overwatches, but I have to be a little bit careful with this guy. Because I remember that we have the mutants over here. Let's
get there now
and see what's happening with them. I cannot stun him, but I can possibly kill him. It's 97% chance of hitting him.
Orders confirmed.
Damn.
On the move.
That's gonna hurt if I'm not going to do something about it. And I will try
okay.
With you to throw a grenade on him and destroy him.
Grenade out.
That was good. That was excellent. I'm gonna put you over there. To another watch. I'm gonna leave you there because I want to bring my other teammates to you. Alright.
What was that?
Another mutant. Of course you're gonna miss.
Negative damage.
I hope that nothing happens to you. Let's hope that he doesn't die. And of course he did die. And I don't have a medkit. Oh god. My luck. With the assault. Let's bring some havoc.
Firing rocket.
That was good. Let's hope that we can kill them pretty easily. No, we're not going
damn
to kill
it.
Them.
Headed there now.
Let's hope that you can do the job. Yes, you can do the job. I'm gonna switch to my pistol and then make an overwatch over here, and you will stay over there and maybe support these guys with a smoke grenade. We have another mutant.
I'm on the move.
Certain. I'm gonna try and find
aye, aye,
him.
Aye, Commander.
Nope.
I'm on the move.
Come over there and find him, please. Is he dead? Did he die? I'm not gonna do that. It's quite stupid, actually. No, don't move with your pistol. Change it to your sniper and overwatch. Overwatch. I could use your overwatch, please.
Moving to designated position.
Overwatch as well. Overwatch as well. And let's see what will happen.
You hear that?
We're gonna lose the assault. Never mind. We're gonna rage. I'm gonna rage. But we're gonna raise another one as soon as possible. It was unfortunate that both of them managed to hit us, actually.
Heading to that location.
You can't find anything useful. You
orders
can go
confirmed.
Over there.
Moving out.
Good, nothing interesting over there as well. You will overwatch. You will overwatch.
Heading to that location.
Out. You see him now. He's dead. You gonna come over there. We're gonna lose the assault right now. What can we do? All our efforts went in vain. More opportunities. This is actually what I think it's best to do when you play that kind of game. It's more entertaining to have an Iron Man situation where you will get some of your warriors defeated, and you cannot change or alter the way that things go. It's more realistic that way, and I like to play in a realistic way, even though I am kind of
target confirmed.
I'm getting a little bit irritated whenever I lose somebody that I have given some effort to develop, and in this particular situation to level up and acquire or whatever. But nevertheless,
I'm on it, Commander.
In real life, things tend to go south from time to time, and you must manage with all the resources
rolling
that
out
you have available at any given time. So, we will try and raise another soldier to support our team. It is the second assault soldier that we lose. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. But this is the beauty of the game, actually. To have all these things, all this micromanaging and the thing. I think that it's, let's say, a little bit of stealing if you load all the time, because I could, okay, if I was playing a normal one, I could load the game and never lose no one. I think that it wouldn't give me any real satisfaction that I can cope with losses and whatnot. Never mind. I'm bumbling a lot of right now. So let's continue. Now we're gonna shoot the cockpit, actually, of the UFO. I'm gonna, of course, march on very carefully, because I don't want to lose anyone. That's else. No contacts. He's though somewhere over here. I'm gonna dash you. Do I want to dash you? I'm gonna dash you over there. Okay, so he's inside, in the inner cockpit. Alright, no problem. Go over there. Change to your pistol. Overwatch, and once more Overwatch. The unfortunate thing about the death of our assault is that we are not going to be able to capture an enemy so that we can proceed with a storyline. But it doesn't really matter.
Sharp, enemies,
yes, of course we have, this is, I think, the last enemy. The guy that goes over there, just kill him. Thank you.
X-ray neutralized.
Commander, the operation was a success.
It was a success. Quite success. I'm a little bit salty with the death of our assault soldier, but never mind. We did, though, got 12 days of wounding into our sniper. That's not good. Never mind. Bullet swarm or holo targeting. Bullet swarm, confirm. Okay, continue. We got a lot of things over here. We can go and visit the grey market, sell the items that doesn't have any research benefit, or it's already damaged. We got 185 credits, not bad. Alright. We don't have a lot of things to do. Maybe if with this extra.
Commander, we've suffered a number of casualties and haven't found suitable replacements
yet.
Yes,
I think
we need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
I'm gonna go with rapid recovery. Maybe we can make the healing time a little bit better. I think that's not gonna, no, they're not gonna have any effect over there. Let's go for 4 new characters and let's continue scanning for activity. We have the thermonuclear reactor done, finished, completed.
Thermal generator online.
Mitch,
our mech trooper is ready. We should build a cyber suit as soon as possible in the cybernetics lab.
Oh, we have another mech trooper. Okay. Let's go to the facilities and let's build another satellite uplink. I'm gonna need it. Good. And what? How much that mech will cost us to build? 40 meld. I think that it's gonna be okay. I'm gonna give you a kinetic strike module as well. Reconsider. Let me check what's our soldier situation. No, we do not have another mech trooper. He was back from the wounded, maybe. In the sick bay. We got an assault. That was good. We got a sniper. We're gonna need it because our sniper is a little bit out of commission. If and what's she's in a support. Another support. Okay, we have some extra troopers. We do not need the thingy.
Commander, the council is requesting a direct link on the secure channel.
Okay, let's see about this council mission. According to Dr. Shen report, the transponder device provided by Zhang is tied to navigation system of an alien battleship approaching our atmosphere. The doctor believes deploying a series of modified transponders could provide you with the means of diverting the battleship before it reaches its target. We will transmit the remaining mission parameters to Central. Okay. We're gonna fight.
Excellent.
This
we look forward to seeing your
mission.
Progress.
We have our mech warrior, our mech trooper. We're gonna clear you out and we're gonna get. We have actually this one, so we can clear you out as well and add the assault trooper here. Edit her as well and give her a laser rifle and a laser pistol, and even gonna do the arc thrower. Okay, everybody else is under. It is okay. Let me check something. We need 2 days for the Carapace armor. Let's finish that. I'm gonna sign a new research because right now we can use the Carapace armor. I'm gonna go with the precision laser.
I have difficulty understanding how such an advanced species could show so little empathy for the lives of other sentient beings. It goes against everything we have ever imagined.
It's quite
the technology is there, but with it comes a callousness we would never have expected. What could
yes,
have
indeed.
Brought them to this?
I don't know. I don't care. I want them dead because they try to take over the world. So, we're gonna need 4 Carapace armor, maybe even 5, but I'm gonna go with 4 right now. And now we can equip our character.
Commander, our intelligence sources indicate that a previously unknown organization is attempting to undermine XCOM field operations. We believe this group harbors some misguided sympathies for the invaders and is intent on acquiring alien technology and artifacts critical to your efforts. Early reports indicate this organization calls itself Exalt. We trust you will isolate the source of this new threat and eliminate it.
Commander, the Council has provided some additional resources to help us deal with these traitors. We can begin scanning for additional Exalt cell locations and launch covert operations to disrupt their activity via the Situation Room.
All right, we have an extra mission types, which is the Exalt operations. We will go to the situation room. The global covert operation. Exalt is a new global threat. They will carry out anti-XCOM operation until you find their base and destroy them. Exalt operates with shells. Initiate covert op mission to neutralize individual shells. Examining the shells will recover intel you will need to locate the Exalt base. Exalt shells are not always visible, but chase an intel scan to reveal them. Hidden shells can hurt XCOM or the countries they are operating in.
I'm receiving you. We'll monitor that contact, but I don't think it's related to the UFO activity.
Okay, we have an Exalt cell present in India. We're gonna give a covert operation. We gonna send you. I'm gonna give you a laser pistol, and I'm gonna send you, because why not?
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt cell in India.
We deployed you over there. Okay, and we can... Where is the mission that we were on? Let's go to the situation room. Where is the mission? What happened? We did have a mission. No mission. Alright. I don't know what happened with the mission, with the thing with the transmitters, transmitters and the spaceship. Never mind, we have a covert extraction. And I'm gonna lose the mission.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
I'm gonna remove Zhang and put our sniper, as always. And we will fight this mission in the next episode. I'm gonna wrap up the episode right here. I hope that you like and you enjoyed the video. If you did so, a like and a subscription will be much appreciated, and it really helps my channel. As well as any comments in the section below, you can write to me, and I will try to answer as soon as possible. And if you want to further contact me, you can always find me on Facebook and Twitter as well. So, until the next time. Have a good one.